What is behind the data quality framework?
At GLEIF, we apply 6 data quality gates. These 6 gates are based on the Deming cycle: plan, do, check, and act. The first 2 quality gates are applied before the data is made available to the public. The check for duplicates facility and the pre-check API enable our LEI issuers to remediate any data quality issues before the data is made available. The XML schema then ensures that all standards are followed. After the data has been published, we run the same set of data quality checks that are already applied in the pre-check API on a daily basis. The results are then communicated to the LEI issuers, who can then remediate any data quality problems. In addition, the data quality dashboard enables the LEI issuing organizations to identify and remediate any data quality issues in a timely manner. The last data quality gate enables anyone with a piece of evidence involving you to challenge the existing reference data. The LEI issuers will then update the reference data if needed. All of our 6 data quality gates follow the principle of continuous improvement and are therefore constantly optimized.
That's all LEI for now.